This time I can feel it, see the pastor shed a tear as she reads Gospels.
Yo, Bob!